Hello.
I've been waiting all day, and I'm at about
Thank you.
So there was this man who walked into the village gate one day and he said, I'd like to buy a token of your finest affections. And the man said, I'm not a man, you're the man. And the man said, but you're the man who was speaking about the man. But who is the man, said the man. The man said, the man. And there was all these men and they were walking around and there was a kangaroo who was just like jumping for joy at the mere prospect of, where are we now? Okay, so, the kangaroo was jumping around at the mere prospect of having a hunter, a wild hunter, who went for boar and animal and fish. He would be in his village. I can't breathe. So, this hunter, he knew things about, maybe if I went like that, is that a bit of a party hat? So the hunter came closer and closer the hunter got, and further away the man became, and the man was very angry. Oh no, said the man. Oh, how could this happen to us? How could this happen to us the day after our birthday? Oh, said the man with the hunter's mask. And the hunter said, the day is your birthday every day.
and that's why my tummy aches, and that's why it must be chilly, and that's why the gloom comes from the farm, and that's why there's a false alarm.
There's a ringing in my head that says there's something that must be dead, and what is dead is not known. It's not known to the common people of Hullabaloo, but if we go to the zoo, there could be, I don't know, something happy at the zoo, something happy for me and you, something happy that we didn't even have any happiness and it all went away. All of the happiness went away and I had nothing left to say. And I said to myself, why don't I just be happy? If I'm happy, I can be a better person, I think.
Me to
that is
the people look with they have hats, those people they are.